Cause you know it's your girl Amaya J.
You guessed it. You was right.
PSA, I'm feeling great today. Cause you know it's your girl Amaya J. What's going on, YouTube? Did y'all like that new intro? Because that was a little something. I meant to put one together a while ago, or at least get somebody to make me one. But anyways, y'all, if y'all seeing this, I'm back on YouTube. And if you can read the top of the title, this is my blog to KAA, y'all. I leave in less than 5 hours. So we're about to get situated. Everything's mostly packed. I just have to pack my nail stuff and just little essentials in a box that I wanted to put on top. So yeah, and yeah, we're just about to get into it. We're trying to go to sleep, at least get a couple hours in, period. And I hope you guys enjoy this. Oh, in this vlog I'm gonna be explaining what KAA is and all of that stuff, and why I'm going, how long I'm gonna be gone, and just yeah, I'm super excited, y'all. So let's get into it. So yeah, I'm about to clean my room and fold clothes that I washed for me. I need to figure out what I'm gonna wear there. So, and I have to get all this stuff out of my floor. So, and pack up my nail stuff, like I said. And I don't got no container to put it in, so we gotta find a container too. So, yeah, let's just get into that. Like, I was gonna show y'all my loose stuff, but I think I'm gonna do a cabin haul and stuff. Like, the stuff I got packed, I was gonna go put in there, but I think I'm just gonna do a little cabin haul when I get there. So yeah, stay tuned for that. If I'm consistent, if I post this, I might post. So yeah. Hey man, say man, I had to take a little break cause y'all, I tried this thing I seen on TikTok where they put the pineapple and some Kool-Aid packet. Never had watermelon pineapple. That's what it tastes like. Alright, y'all. The room is clean. I'm gonna show y'all the room once I if I go to sleep. I don't know, cause it's 2:40 something, and I still haven't done my toes. Nor told y'all about KAA or folded the clothes or got in the shower or brushed my teeth. After that pineapple red stuff, I just want to brush my teeth because it's looking a little, we ain't gonna talk about it. But yeah guys, so I'm gonna go get these clothes, fold them real quick, find a outfit. So I'm wearing my Crocs there because what I look like being in the car. I don't know if it's a 4 or 5 hour drive, but we'll see when we're in the car how long it take. And yeah, I mop and I sweep, so we good, y'all. And everything is ready to go. That's still in my room, so it's nothing else. Mine is well. So y'all, I'm doing my toes, so I thought that I would tell y'all just a little something about KAA. So my uncle gave me this proposition to come work at KAA with him, which is Kids Across America. That's the abbreviation for KAA. It's Kids Across America. It is a Christian based camp. And basically, my uncle is the lead director for KAA2, and he just got offered that position this year. So you know, I decided to come work with him, and he also said that there were days where I would have to watch my little cousin Amari. He's not little, let's not downplay the child, he's almost bigger than me. He's 13, so there's gonna be some days where I guess they can't do stuff, so, and he might be with kids some days, so I would have to watch Amari. So I'm down there for that too, so that's gonna be really, really fun. I'm super, super excited. This camp is gonna be so good for my healing and my peace. Y'all, I've definitely had a rough year. I don't know how long I've been off YouTube, but there's just been a lot happening, even just in 2020 period. Like, just a situation that happened at school. I'm not gonna talk too much about it. This school's just been a stress, you know, junior year. So, you know, you can probably imagine. But I'm super, super excited though. Even through all of it, I feel like I need this. Even through a breakup, like through it all, like I need this. This is something that I feel like I have to do. Cause I always feel like I'm making an excuse to not find time for God. And there are gonna be times where I can't do nothing but, like, this is something I have no choice but to rely on God for, because y'all, when I tell y'all, I've never been not under my mom, y'all. Like, anywhere I go, my mom's there, you know what I'm saying? I've never been out of town without my mom. Let's debate on that. I don't think I've never been out of town without my mom. If I have, then I don't remember, but I've never been out of town without my mom. And if I have, it was definitely less than 2 weeks and not almost 2 months, you know what I'm saying? So, and I've never just, you know, had to basically be by myself, you feel me? Like, if anything, if my mom was out of town for 2 weeks, my brother was here. So, you know what I'm saying? I've never not been by myself, you feel me? So this count, like, I'm being by myself. Like, I mean, my uncle and my cousin Amari and my cousin Isaiah are gonna be there, but Isaiah's gonna be working, and you know, Amari gonna be having his fun. So I'm really just gonna really be just on my own. This is something different, you know what I'm saying? Like, at the end of the day, like, I grew up with them and all, but like, I'm definitely gonna want my space. Like, I'm gonna be alone. Let's just say that. I'm just saying physically, like, spiritually, I'm not gonna be alone. I'm gonna have God to rely on. So, you know what I'm saying? But y'all, like, I'm gonna miss just my friends. I miss my friends, y'all, so much. Like, I can call them and text them, but you know, it's not the same, y'all. You feel me? Like, summers in Memphis, bruh. Like, I'd rather have a boring summer in Memphis than a fun one in Missouri. But probably when I come back, that might change. I don't know. I've never been to this camp before, so I don't know. Nerves haven't drawn on me. It might draw on me and dawn on me when I begin to approach it. But y'all, like, right now, I'm just super excited. I'm blessed. Like, for real, I know God's gonna protect me. I know everybody's praying for me. And they're glad that I'm doing this, because they know that, you know, I just had a hard year. So I'm glad I get to do this, y'all. And, yeah, so I'm gonna finish my toes, y'all. But that's basically what KAA is, y'all. I leave in a couple hours. Basically, today is Saturday, June 11th. And I come back to Memphis, I believe, August 1st. So, y'all, this is gonna be an interesting ride, y'all. And y'all, I'm gonna insert, like, I think I'm gonna insert the TikToks that I made, like the little TikTok transition countdowns from a couple weeks ago to now. So, bye, y'all. I'm gonna come back when I get out of the shower. All right, y'all. So, it is 5:46. I went to sleep around 4:30. I woke up like maybe 30 minutes ago. We put all my boxes in the trunk. And, yeah. this nail popped off, which is fine. I can fix it, it's fine. But you know, still kind of mad. But I was moving boxes, so I didn't expect nothing less. Everything is clear. Only thing I gotta do is keep my stuff, my chips, my cookies, and my pineapples on my mama car and put them in my brother car. So yeah, and period. Guys, turn that light off over there. Mm-hmm. Unplugged it. This is the room where they were. Turn off this light. Hey y'all, so it's currently almost 6:30. And we're pulling off. Everybody say hi. Everybody
say, can you put my car in the driveway?
Yeah, guys, you know, we're taking a little trip in our favorite rocket ship, and we're about to blast off. So, let's get to it.
Quite like you, there's no better time than now.
We had to play, we went to Target upon the watch. Spent the hour on the watch, it ain't even working for real. But yeah, y'all, we supposed to arrive at the time, it's at like 1:25, I think it is 10:39 right now.
Yo. Hey, vlog. So it's 12:19. We're supposed to get there at like 1:25. And we at Dollar General right now. Hey guys, you wanna do me a favor? I'm gonna say some words, cause I have to practice on Memphis language. My non-Memphis language. So we're gonna try that. So give me some words and I'm gonna try to say them in a better way.
I gotta pause the show. Hey, you go first.
Slam day, slam lay, slam lay down lay, dollars in the world, dollars in the world.
I know.
Dude.
Or bro.
Bro.
Bro. You.
I am from.
Alaska.
I am from Memphis. And. Nope. Never mind. We thought this was gonna work. It ain't working, y'all. So we just gonna see y'all when we there. Yeah.
We ain't got no rifles.
He like, mind your business.
Hey, poo-poo.
He wearing his tail.
Hey, poo-poo.
Hey.
Hey, poo-poo.
I ain't gonna start following this one.
Hey.
I didn't say dance. Hey, y'all. We're at KAA and with my cousin Mari. Say hi. I didn't say nothing about dancing. Y'all, we here. Everybody say hi. And yeah, we just got we're getting a little tour. We walking and stuff. I am.
And then the underground gym. What I room under there?
Oh, that's lit.
But yeah, y'all, we finna get me signed in. Yeah, you feel me? Just gonna make it do what they do. And I'm gonna get y'all a tour when I vlog another day. So yeah. Y'all, I forgot to close out the vlog. But y'all, I'm here in my uncle's cabin. And I get settled in like 30 minutes into my cabin. So, yeah. So right now we're just chilling. Right over there. We're watching Netflix in between. And yeah, y'all. That's it for this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Room tour will be coming soon. Once I get into my room, settle, put everything where I want it to be. In a nice, real pretty, real cute. I'll give y'all room tour. And a KAA tour, I guess, maybe. When I'm not working next week, probably, maybe. We'll see, y'all. I don't want to make no promises I can't keep. But yeah, y'all, this is the end of the vlog. I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching so much. And be on the lookout for some more content from me. Bye, y'all. Peace out.
You know where I go when we're dancing. Handshakes in the Hamptons and getting drunk in the mansions with you. And you look so classy. Come through with that magic.
Cause you know it's your girl Amaya J.
You guessed it. You was right.